Park 1999, and Mrs. and Mr. Dinkleweather were in their pool on a nice summer day. Mr. Dinkleweather was 48 years old. Mr. Dinkleweather was 45 years old. Mr. Dinkleweather was a man with no hair, just 6 feet tall and no fingers. Mr. Dinkleweather was very greedy and proud of his friend. "Isn't it nice out here?" and Mr. Dinkleweather said. "Yeah," Mrs. Dinkleweather said. "They lived in a high-tech mansion." "Yeah, would you give me a glass of wine?" Mrs. Dinkleweather said. "Yes, dear," he said. But she saw him pouring something else in there, but she couldn't make it out. As he came back, the wine glass fell, and behind it was the bottle of poison. "This is Dinkleweather's food. You tried to poison me," she shouted as she ran and tried to call the cops. "Finally, I explained. We've been having so much argument that I got stressed with you appointments." Too late. He could hear the sirens. A killer was on the loose. He tried getting his stuff, but the sirens were getting louder. He heard Mrs. Dinkleweather yell, "The cops are here." He climbed over the wall and ran as fast as he could. Deadpool, her pool, a live liquid who had a mind of its own, sank down the pool drain and was clogged up on the way by a lazy man Jones' terrible plumbing. Meanwhile, Mr. Dinkleweather ran out of the town and out of Brooklyn, New York, and into the new country where his rich mother lived. But then he realized he forgot his money. So he had to go back, get his duffel bag full of money, and then run back again. But the cops were in there in Brooklyn. Meanwhile, Deadpool didn't know where he went. He had to find an empty pool to make